This video clip presents the improved graphical interface of the Door and Window Settings dialog. The arrangement of door and window settings became much more natural with ARCHICAD 19. Finding and setting door and window parameters is more intuitive, and therefore much faster, and results in a more compact interface. Let's see the enhancements in detail. Activate the door settings and select a door object from one of the door's folders. Let's see how fast and simple it is to change door settings. Once you've defined the size of the door, click the Tab Page Selector. As you can see, all door parameters are available in a graphical interface on the Custom Settings panel and grouped into a logical hierarchy. There are three main tab pages, which are Door Settings and Opening, Wall Opening, and Connecting Structures. The related subpages can be found under the main tab pages. It's fast and simple to set the basic settings by using these three main tab pages and the Floor Plan and Section tab page if necessary. If you want to set further details, click the additional tab pages within the hierarchy. You can also use the up and down arrows on your keyboard for browsing the list. It's also possible to access the various setting pages directly with shortcuts from the main pages. For example, let's select the Door Settings and Opening tab page and click the Frame shortcut. As you can see, the Frame and Leaf page appears. By clicking the Parent page icon next to the Tab Page Selector, you can instantly get to its parent page. For another example, after selecting the Wall Opening tab page, click the Wall Closure shortcut, which brings you directly to the Wall Closure page. By choosing the Connecting Structures tab page and clicking the Threshold shortcut, the Threshold page appears instantly. To navigate between subsequent pages, we can use the back or forward arrows as well. As a result of the rearranged interface, 3D model attributes are organized under the three main tab pages. Let's select the Model Attributes tab page under the Door Settings and Opening main tab page now. On this page, you can find all the related 3D settings options. As a new enhancement for surface settings, we can set the different frame and leaf structures together by checking the Uniform Door Surfaces checkbox. Please notice that model attributes for the Wall Opening tab page are only available for editing if the related checkbox is checked. In this case, the Masonry Arch checkbox. Casings for openings are considered connecting structures of the openings, so you'll find the settings in the casing surfaces under the connecting structures of model attributes. Here too, a uniform option is available for casing surfaces. Floor plan and section attributes are collected together on one tab page. At the bottom of the hierarchy, you'll find a new page named Descriptions in place of the Parameters for Listings page. This new page has expanded content and gives thorough listing possibilities. As you can see, icons and picture pop-ups have been redesigned for easier navigation. With the redesign of the door and window settings hierarchy into tab pages with respect to logical arrangement, we can experience a much more compact and friendly interface to simplify and accelerate the setup of openings.